ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Triangle Shipyard, I'd like to welcome you all to our special event, and we hope that you enjoyed the short tour. Today's event is a milestone in the relatively short history of our company. We are delighted to hand over the Petra One to our partner and friend, Marine Corps and Charter, Sir Adib Andrian. Which marks the first collaboration between the two companies. 2 years ago, we have researched the market as we wanted to provide a more modern, innovative solution than what was available in the market. We approached Camark Design in the UK, the well-known designers of high-speed working crafts. And today, we are here proud to say that together we have delivered a new generation of crew boats. Here I would like to highlight that Petra One designed and built to provide a step change in the crew boat market in terms of fuel, in terms of speed, fuel efficiency, crew comfort, and payload. Features as specifically developed hull design to improve both efficiency and comfort over more conventional crafts. She can exceed speed of 30 knots. She did 28.5 knots at 85% MCR, and she have 160 tons of dead weight. She is built to full BV class with unrestricted navigation notation. Deployed with the state-of-the-art integrated navigation system as well as advanced power management system. A full wood main deck cabin maximized space for up to 100 passengers with a 12 person in the VIP lounge and a high quality interior finish. The full wood superstructure has been carefully designed for roll angle tolerance. Finally, there is too much to talk about it. She has a lot of good features. Can you believe it? At 65% MCR, she makes 25 knots. She is a very beautiful boat and very efficient. To conclude, I would like to thank Triangle Shipyard team and everyone came to this event, and thanks for everyone.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, welcome and thank you for being here on this very important day. Today we are officially attending the delivery ceremony of this magnificent ship, the FOSV Petra One. On the date of 26 February 2015, less than a year ago, I had the pleasure of attending the keel laying ceremony of this vessel, an immense milestone for both Marine Corps and Triangle, and today we are completing the mission by successfully launching it. We at Marine Corps and Charter are very proud of this vessel, which Triangle Shipyard have built for us. We look forward to getting our hands on her and showing the industry what this exceptional design, futuristic features and technical innovation of FOSV can achieve. Most importantly, the construction of our ship has been done safely and for the management of Marine Corps and Triangle and their personnel, today is a day to remember in the short history of our companies. Today we convert a lot of hard work of designs, calculations, energetic discussions, and exchange of experiences into a physical floating beauty. Although many of us are, of course, constantly involved with ships in the course of our work, we seldom have the opportunity to come so close do a special design of FOSV like Petra 1. She has a length of 45 meters with a speed of over 30 knots, carrying over 122 passengers, and high sustainability to maintain rough seas. Having a fuel capacity of 100 tons and deck space area of 140 square meter, she is proudly called a medium supply vessel as well. I would like to congratulate the yard again for their hard work, patience, dedication, and the final result which we witness here in the water. I should also congratulate Marine Corps management and personnel and wish them safe journey and many more celebrations to come, especially the crew. Finally, I would like to thank you again for your attentiveness, and we certainly appreciate the fact that you will witness some of the capabilities that this ship will bring with it when it comes into service. So, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the rest of the evening, and thank you for coming.